Hey, this is Gonçalo from Spot Home in Porto, and I'm about to show you an apartment in Rua da Boa Vista. In here, you'll be very close to bus transportation as well as the metro station, so the location is really nice. And as for the apartment itself, this one is on the third floor of the building, and there's an elevator, so that's pretty useful. And the house has cool features like air conditioning units all around, a washing machine, a fully equipped kitchen, and a balcony. And besides, it looks really modern and really new. So I hope you like it, and let's take a look. So this is what you have to your right as soon as you walk in the apartment. It's the living room. We have a very nice couch as well as a TV. And this is the balcony. Let's take a look. So this is Rua da Boa Vista. And on this side we have Rua da Feita over there. Now let's take a look at the bedrooms. In here you have a general purpose closet with some shelves. And bedroom number one is here at my right. This one has two single-sized beds, plenty of sunlight coming in, and two wardrobes. Now bedroom number two is a bit larger and it has a private bathroom. It looks very clean and very modern. This one has a double bed. Also plenty of sunlight and the wardrobe is pretty much the same as the other one. So this is the entrance door, and in here we have the shared bathroom. It's a bit smaller than the other one, but it also has everything that you'll need. And finally, this is the kitchen. It's fully equipped. There's a microwave and drawers with kitchen utensils, a stove and an oven. Some dishes and some cups. Over here we have plenty of shelves. This is a house with plenty of storage area. And the marquee, where you'll find the washing machine and some house utensils.